Been reading a lot of shit about a lot of motherfuckers gunning for Eminem lately. And I know Eminem don't need no help, but I decided I'm gonna help him fire back at these motherfuckers. This is just target practice. Let's get it. Woke up this morning with a thought on my mind, so I sat at my desk and I started jotting some rhymes. I've been seeing a lot of Eminem disses, so I had to put the names of them bitches on my hit list. So let's go ahead and get more harsh and start with Lord Jamar, who keeps saying Eminem is a guest even though he's almost 50 and still spits bars. Bitch, you are 50 and all you do is talk shit and fuck Vlad when your dick's hard. Either comment in with some bars or shut the fuck up. Brand Nubian should have been called Grand Poopers Band cause you fucking suck nuts. Next up is Charlemagne the God. Wait, I mean the racist. Eminem is white and the best rapper in the game and he hates it. Why does anybody care what this gay bitch is saying? Everything out of his mouth is basic. I don't see how he got famous, I guess I need LASIK. Charlemagne, you are a pain. Instead of hearing you, I'd rather hear my ass fart again. Next up on our list is a bitch named Academics. It's an everyday struggle to listen to his ass for half a minute. He acts like he knows everything, but he's really whack and timid. Hating on good rap has to be an acting gimmick to get views, cause anytime he uses the word Eminem and whack in a sentence, I wanna pop his eye like I just ate a motherfucking batch of spinach. Next up is a guy who deleted his social media cause everyone was jumping onto ya. Who's allergic to smoke? That would be Jay Electronica. He ain't gonna do shit but make noise like a damn harmonica. He's a bitch and his parents should've named her Monica. Got butt hurt cause of that Diddy line. Bitch, get a spine, sip some wine and quit your crying. It's not a good idea to get explicit and hate the gringo, cause you'll become an exhibit like Ja Rule and Ray Benzino. Next up on the list is Mr. Joe Budden. Got dissed on Kamikaze, then a second time on Kill Shot So Sudden. He responded up on his podcast, but not with bars, so he gets no loving. Your fans are pumping you up, trying to get you to rap back, but that's gonna take some magic, guy. You say you've been better for the past decade, and Mari just got the results back and proved that's a lie. Last on the list is Man Bun Kelly, aka Coulson. You thought you were gonna be Eminem? What the fuck were you smoking? You must be joking. Eminem dropped Kill Shot and raped your ass with no lotion. I give you props for being the only one to respond back with a rap track, but you tricked Fall Out Boy fans at a concert, and that's whack. Plus you had five of your guards beat up a guy, which makes you a big pussy like a fat cat. After dissing Eminem for paying for security, that's why you're a joke and getting laughed at. Oh, I just took out a whole motherfucking team, bitch. Get on my motherfucking level. That ain't ever happened before for me, bro. I'm such a shitty shot.